Kirk to Enterprise, come in. Enterprise, come in. Kirk to Enterprise, come in. Kirk to...
What's happened to her?
Scotty, I'll find out.
Perhaps if I assisted.
How old are you?
22, sir.
Then I'd better handle it. You all right?
Oh, yes, I'm all right. I have a message for you.
Come over there. Well?
He wants us to live in peace. He wants to provide for us. He'll give us everything we ever wanted. And he can do it, too.
All right, Lieutenant, you can come down from Mount Olympus now. You've got work to do.
I don't understand.
He thrives on love, worship, attention.
Yes?
We can't give him that worship. None of us can, especially you.
What?
Spurn him. Reject him. You must. You're special to him.
Yes. I love him.
Lieutenant. All our lives, here and on the ship, depend on you.
No, not on me.
On you, Lieutenant. Reject him and we have a chance to save ourselves. Accept him and you condemn all of us to slavery, nothing less than slavery. We might never get help this far out. Or perhaps the thought of spending an eternity bending knee and tending sheep appeals to you.
Oh, but you don't understand. He's kind, and he wants the best for us. And he's so lonely. What you ask would break his heart. How can I?
Give me your hand. Your hand. I'll feel that. Human flesh against human flesh. We're the same. We share the same history, the same heritage, the same lives. We're tied together beyond any untie. Man or woman, it makes no difference. We're human. We couldn't escape from each other even if we wanted to. That's how you do it, Lieutenant. By remembering who and what you are. A bit of flesh and blood. Afloat. In a universe without end. And the only thing that's truly yours is the rest of humanity. That's where our duty lies. Do you understand me?
Yes. Yes, I understand. He's calling me.
Lieutenant. You have your orders and your duty.
Yes, sir. My orders and my duty.